Good morning, children. Welcome in EVS class. Here I am to teach you about flowers. Okay? Today we will learn about flowers. Let's start. You all of you know flowers? Okay. Rose. This is many colors. You have seen rose? Yes. So roses are red roses, yellow roses and purple roses also. Okay? Roses have a pleasant fragrance. It has a pleasant fragrance. Okay? We use roses for decoration purpose. We use roses for decoration purpose. Okay? And the petals of roses are used for making cosmetics and rose water. Okay? So, rose is important for us. Next flower. Lotus. This is lotus. So children, what is the color of lotus? Yes, lotus is pink in color. Okay, and lotus is a national flower of India. Lotus is national flower of India. Okay? Lotus grows in freshwater lakes and shallow ponds. Okay? Lotus has a pleasant fragrance. Okay, children? And lotus symbolizes what? Purity and beauty. Okay? So, lotus is a national flower of India. Sunflower. This is sunflower. So, what is the shape of sunflower? It has different shapes also. Okay? And it is yellow in color. Sunflower looks like a sun, so we call it sunflower. The main thing about sunflower is that it always faces towards the sun. The sunflower faces towards the sun. Okay, so we call it sunflower. Sunflower is also used for cooking purpose. Okay? The extraction of vegetable oil of sunflower is used for cooking. Sunflower is also used for cosmetics. Okay? So, sunflower is also important for us. Okay? So, children, today we have learned flower's name, and these are rose, lotus, sunflower. So you learn these flowers at your home. Okay? Bye-bye.